All right, Hoda's here, the other Hoda. Hoda Hajirnia, close?
Hajirnia.
Hajirnia, of course, and this Bravo show, Real Estate Wars. So I asked you, are there real estate wars going on? But you said there's no war because you're on the top of the mountain, seems to me.
Sure, yeah. Well, I would like to think so. There's definitely wars within the team, the two teams competing, but it's all fun and games at the end of the day.
Right, and this is such a beautiful area, one of the prettiest parts where people reside in Newport Beach and Newport Coast. I mean, that's the thing. I know it's a lot of hard work, but because it's such beautiful properties and all, are you vacationing at the same time or are you working the whole time?
I'm definitely working the entire time. I'm such a hard worker and I feel like I put in 150% into everything I do. So for me, it's work.
Okay, and here's a thought that I have. Okay, I'm just making this up, but these properties are all $5 million, $7 million, $10 million, et cetera.
Sure.
And we think of those commissions, and then somebody who's selling a $400,000 house, if there are any, we think of that commission, which is so much less. Are you working that much harder because the people are more difficult?
You know, to tell you the truth, my bread and butter is the under $1 million price point.
Okay.
That's my bread and butter all day, every day. I'll keep doing those properties all the time. I love it. I love helping first-time home buyers and seasoned buyers. For the seasoned buyers and sellers, they're the more my high-end clients. And those are in the millions because I do work the Newport Coast area with my partner, Drew, who's on the show as well. And at the end of the day, it's the same work you put in for the smaller price points versus the really high price points. But yeah, the commission does change quite a bit.
Does it matter if the house is not to your taste? In other words, if you look at a house and go, gosh, I really hate this house, is it harder for you to sell that house?
No, I believe in the product. No, you have to believe in the product and what you're selling and have, you know, I would say like, you know, but you have to just believe in it.
So have you and ever refused a house? Just go, you know what? I can't do it.
Not sellable.
This avocado kitchen's got to go.
Yeah.
No, I haven't refused a house because of the way it looked. I have turned down listings and clients because of commission.
Oh, okay.
Now, who's harder also, the first-time home buyer who you have to educate, teach them, and bring them all the way along, or the seasoned ones who think they know it all?
You know, it's two different worlds, I would say. I love to educate, and I love to inform and always be there to answer questions all the time. So I would say I love that aspect, that part of dealing with a first-time home buyer. Seasoned buyers can be a little bit more challenging because they've done it a few times. So, you know.
Well, Hoda started working, was an intern at KBC at Channel 7?
Yes.
So she maybe sold Dallas or Leslie Sykes. Real Estate Wars, the finale, will air Thursday, November 30th, which is like, what, tomorrow?
Thursday.
10 p.m. on Bravo. Hoda, really nice to meet you this morning.
Very nice. Thank you, Hoda. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.